For hundreds of years, people have been trying to achieve the unachievable. In some cases, that includes reaching the highest peaks in the world. And in some cases, that requires intervention, such as pharmacological intervention, to improve their ability to acclimatize to these high altitude environments.
You have to realize does not exist such a thing as an easy experiment. So the experiments are difficult because we record so many signals, ventilation, cerebral blood flow, echo from the lungs, etc., etc.
We've invited Dr. Luc Teppema to the UBC Okanagan campus to help us with research looking at two different pharmacological agents that may be beneficial in improving people's ability to acclimatize to high altitude.
The main subject or purpose of this study that we are performing here is to study the effects of breathing low oxygen concentrations on your lung circulation, on your cerebral blood flow, and on your ventilation. And in this context, we are comparing the effect of two drugs, very similar drugs, namely diamox or methazolamide, which actually is used to prevent the symptoms and treat the symptoms of acute mountain sickness, and compare it with that of dose of methazolamide.
It's exceptional that we're able to have Dr. Luc Teppema here. He's a world expert in the area of high altitude medicine. I think our lab has the capacity and the infrastructure in place to help maintain these international relationships with these very high-end collaborators. And so it's excellent for me, it's excellent for the entire Center for Heart, Lung, and Vascular Health, and all of our students within our center to have access to these international experts.
Sometimes I'm dreaming about this. Sometimes I'm dreaming about changing the world. You may know that millions of people go to high altitude each year. So this may really have a great impact over the next perhaps a decade or so.